work ethic. You know, I've been a lot of great athletes. Michael Jordan recently did a documentary on Kobe Bryant, and these guys are known for their work ethic. And as great as Michael was, and as great as Kobe is, Michael could give those guys a run for their money when it comes to work ethic.
And Mr. Lee, what do you think Michael Jackson's going to be remembered for?
Well, hopefully, it's going to be his music, it's his legacy. That's what I hope for. That's what I'm going to teach my children. That's what my children, my daughter's 14 and my son is 12. They know about the other stuff, but I want them to remember his music, to love and appreciate the music of Michael Jackson. That's his legacy, the music. And his three children. That's his legacy. I think.
Mr. Lee, I want to thank you so much for taking the time for us. I know a lot of people have been trying to get hold of you.
All right, thank you.
Speaking with us from France, Spike.